The pastoral challenges right now that the families are facing are, number one is that children right now are seeing that marriage is no longer a need, but an option, wherein they could not enter into sacrament of marriage. For they see that marriage in the church is no longer needed. But what on our point of view, what we're fighting for is that marriage to succeed, it needs God's grace. As we're saying, you need to get married in the church for you to receive God's grace, for you to be able to surpass the challenges in life.
There are a lot of expectations because there are a lot of realities happening right now, challenging the family. Through this synod, we hope that the church and the laity would be able to converge and join together forces in battling this great challenge of the church. We also expect that through the synod, there would be one decisive teaching that would really guide us, especially the laity, in proclaiming and truly living out what God has planned for us in this world.